You can catch me in the hood. In front of a bodega. Look, listen, look. In real ciphers, you gotta be decisive, reciting, deciding which lyrics and rhymes to combine when you're rhyming. It's about who's the illest MC when lines are colliding. Ain't got no time for preparation, you bout you shining. This shit is fucking up the game, I ain't trying to be silent. If they don't remember today, well, it's time to remind them. I was minding my own, driving from sliding my phone. Everybody tweeting the fire in the booth, ciphers finally on. My heart's racing, I don't wanna miss a part of listening to different British artists spitting bars and shit. Punchlines, lyrics and metaphors, spitting till they drench the floor. This is what we put together letters for. You couldn't get a better war, a set of MCs that's never met before come together just to let it roar. Different styles had me feeling I was missing out. You ain't supposed to know the beats are coming in, it hits you blow. That's a cypher, Marshall Mathers, Macau Pfeiffer. No Simon Cowell, no clowning, it's what you count on your life for. Side to side like window wipers, talk the right, the left, apart the car outside the residential. I was hyper, didn't wanna exit the whip. Every sentence had me gripped, I knew they recorded it, but I'm a kid. Switched the radio off, ran upstairs, switched the radio back on. We're back on air, I love the spirit of competition. Just rap, no fear, when sound waves bounce off walls. It's crack on airs, crack on, caught the gram shit at the end that they spat on. I had to turn the laptop on my lap on, just to see the visual. There's something fishy about the cipher, I couldn't put my finger on it. I was thinking on it, but didn't wanna jump to conclusions. I really wanted to give it the credit it deserves as a hippaholic. I'm feeling like Kermit the Frog sipping gin and tonic. Hold up, wait, let me take another swig upon it. None of my business, but some of these lyrics already sound like they've been written to the instrumentals that Charlie's spinning in the beginning. They really had me feeling gasped, but after watching this shit online, the climax slump. A real cypher is some shit out the blue. 2 weeks, that's not a cypher, that's a video shoot. Man, I tweeted Charlie Sloth after watching the cypher. I thought it was some entertaining shit still, but there was something about it that seemed orchestrated. So I tweeted Charlie Sloth and I said, be honest, bro. Did these MCs know what beats were gonna be played? And did they pre-write their lyrics and shit? He said, yeah, they had like at least 2 weeks. I thought to myself, that's not a cypher. A real cypher is MCs going at it, displaying lyrical combat, not knowing what beat's gonna come on next, thinking about what lyrics they're gonna spit, old lyrics, trying to remember their lines. And whoever can't step up, steps out. And whoever can, steps in. I think that's fair. But what I saw, to me, that weren't a cypher. It was more like a video shoot. Everyone knew what they was doing. This ain't a diss song to any of the rappers. It's just a real song. I ain't saying that every lyric was written for that cypher, cause I know they weren't. You get me? But I just feel like if you're gonna call it a cypher, whoever came up with the idea, I'm getting at them. You get me? I'm not getting at my fellow rappers. I'm getting at the idea of the cypher and giving MCs weeks of preparation. Like, that's not a cypher. Go watch the Link Up TV cypher. Me, Wretch, Gets, Chipmunk, that's a cypher. Make sure you download Swiss vs. Lowkey, Clash of the Titans, Never Heard Before in its full version. That's a cypher. Stop fucking up hip-hop, man.